Hey friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. If today is your first time, guys, you are highly welcome. Ciao ragazzi, benvenuto sul mio canale. Se oggi è la prima volta, benvenuta. So guys, if you know that you are not yet subscribed for my YouTube channel, please subscribe for my YouTube channel and hit the bell in case I upload new video, so you'll be the first person to watch it. Ragazzi, se ancora non sei iscritto sul mio canale, per favore iscriviti sul mio canale e clicca sul campanello in caso che fa un nuovo video, siete i primi da vedere. So ragazzi, oggi voi cucinare spinaci, biotola e cibo per mangiare fufu, ok? So guys, today I want to prepare a vegetable soup. So this is all my ingredients, okay? So let me show you my ingredients very well. So this is my bitter leaf, and this is my gizzards, my fish that I will going to scatter inside, and this is my meat water. So this is the pepper and my onions. So this is my shaki. So ragazzi, questa è mia treppa, quello che io devo utilizzare. So guys, let me show you my meat. So this is the meat I'm going to use, okay? So this is all my ingredients. So guys, this is the leaf that I'm going to use, this particular one, and the spinach. I bought a frozen one, so but this one is more easier for me to prepare than the fresh spinach. I know that the fresh spinach is more better, but it's very easy for me. So this is the tomatoes that I'm going to use, this particular one, and this tomatoes, this type. And I'm using two fresh pepper with this tatashe. This is I'm going to do it. So I want to do a form of stew, so we can use it to eat a rice and fufu. So ragazzi, questi sono tutti gli ingredienti, quello che ti ho fatto vedere è tutto questo che io utilizzare per fare questa preparazione di oggi, ok? So guys, now we boil my bitter leaf and put my meat inside the oven, because I don't like fried meat. So because oil is not too good for body, so I don't need to fry a lot. So maybe once in a while it's good to fry your meat or anything, okay? So I'll put inside oven to dry. So okay guys, this is my all ingredients. So I've cut the gizzards, if you can see. Also with the fish, I removed the bone inside, so because of the sugar. Ragazzi, guarda, ho tolto tutte le ossa per i bambini, perché non va bene. So così caso che si mangia non c'è le ossa. So guys, because of kids, please be careful, okay? Remove the bone before you cook your food, okay? So this is all my ingredients, guys. I've cut it, so I've put my oil on fire. I'm using sunflower oil, okay? So my oil is already hot. So guys, now I'm putting my meat water now, okay, to boil with the vegetable. Ragazzi, adesso mette l'acqua di carne. So guys, be careful in case you are turning your meat water, don't turn up, because I don't know, maybe case of the most of the time you make mistake then sound. I know in Europe we don't have sound, but in case of UK city, so be careful, okay? So guys, this is my dry ingredients, crayfish, pepper, and mangi. So I will not put salt yet. I will try it if the taste is okay for me before I put salt. So ragazzi, questi sono tutti i miei ingredienti che io devo mettere adesso. Sono pepe e dado. Thank you. So guys, my vegetable soup is ready. It's now to serve it, so let's eat. Okay ragazzi, è pronto il mio cibo, eccolo com'è, vedete? Okay guys, my vegetable food is ready, so it's fufu. This is my padediam and this is my vegetable. Do you see it? Look nice. So guys, if you know that you are not yet subscribed, subscribe for my YouTube channel, hit the bell because I upload new videos, so you'll be the first person to watch it. Okay, so ragazzi, ecco il capolavoro pronto da mangiare. Okay, se ancora non sei iscritto sul mio canale, iscriviti sul mio canale in caso che fai il nuovo video, tu sei la prima da vedere. Ok ciao ragazzi, ti voglio bene, un bacione. So guys, goodbye, thanks for your support. Okay, have a nice day.